We gotta go check, quick check. Just a quick check. Hello, good morning, good afternoon, hope everyone's doing well today. Continuing with our Odyssey run. So last week we had just finished beating the boss run on Darkside. So now that we unlocked like the secret levels, we can go ahead and explore that today. So we can go ahead and get started. So I'm not sure what exactly the game looks like once you... Oh, we're in Moon Kingdom, Rip. Oh yeah, because I bought purchase moons. I forgot. Let's go ahead and place a balloon here, since we're here actually. That way you can get some money, you know. Get that bag.
Oh yeah.
I think what I may need to start doing is once we start coin grinding, I think at the start of every day I'm gonna have to do Balloon World. In every single kingdom. That way I can at least grind some money. Oh, really? I'm dead. I'm DED. Rip. We're down 10. Down bad, guys. Let's try it one more time. We got up 1 second. I just want to place it right here. Okay, I think we do have the doctor's outfit unlocked. So I'm gonna check that and see if we can get the moon inside the castle. What do we do? Okay, so let's go get that secret moon. I believe we needed a doctor's outfit here. What's here? I assume that unlocks near more of endgame. You know, all you gotta do is wear a stethoscope and then you're automatically a doctor. Confirmed. Okay, cool. Go ahead. Warp back, then head to dark side now. I was LARPing as a doctor. Is that illegal? I think that's illegal. Okay. Go back to dark side. I wonder what darker side is. No spoilers. I'm probably another boss room. Oh, that's the hint one. Okay. No, I don't need that. See what's up here? Oh. Okay. Oh. Back here. We still fight this guy. Okay, we can try go this guy again. Oh fuck, I forgot I had to throw. I needed to practice one more anyway. Oh, I should not have ground pounded there. Oh no. No. The trick for this run is, for this fight rather. Oh my god, this one is like so much scarier than all the other ones. Oh no! Oh, we're back here. Okay, not that bad. Let's actually. Get this extra heart and then head out. Unfair. Okay, we got it. This is fucking dumb. Is it gonna be the fight again? What is? I guess we'll try it again. Because we're just exploring today, so I don't know how we get to the secret area, I guess. Oh, I thought that was gonna hit me. Okay, we're good. Oh, how'd that hit me? Okay, doing fine. Two more. So scary how he runs at you. Oh, we lagging. Oh, fuck. Okay, one more. This, like, tripped me up the last time we played. Oh, I forgot that I should roll. Okay. Oh fuck, I almost ran into him. Oh no, three hits. We're fine. It's gonna go down in time. First try for the day. I kind of want to try like speedrunning the boss rushes at some point. Because like now that I know majority of the skips, I think I can do it. I don't know what the actual time is, if they're actually like our official runs, but I think it'd be fun. Does it warp us back to the Odyssey? That's DOM. How are there 24 moons here? Como? No entiendo. Hmm. assume the hint art means something. Oh. Oh no. I don't understand. I fucking hate puzzles. Oh, there is a world here. Okay. Oh, there's stuff down there. Okay, cool. Oh, the fuck. Oh no, this is puzzles. I fucking hate puzzles. Okay, that's how we get back up. You love puzzles? I fucking hate them, man. Hi, Bash. Hope we're doing well today. It's like, I just don't like puzzles that are too hard, you know? When it comes to the point where it's not fun, it's like, no shot. Oh, I don't have my hat. Oh no. Oh wait, we do have the hat. He caught it, right? Oh no. Okay. This is unfortunate. Okay, we don't die immediately. We just take a hit. No. No. How am I supposed to do this? The frick. I guess you just have to throw rocks. So that way they don't spit anymore. Oh fuck, I kicked it. Just gonna speedrun. I kicked it again! Just DUM. Okay, you can kill him. Try long jump. Ooh, saved. Oh, this is a previous world, isn't it? It is. Let's try and get the secret. How do I open it? Am I not able to open it? Okay. That works. Okay, we still have 3 hearts left. I thought we only have 1 still. We're gonna camp here. Until it rotates, because I don't trust it. Oh! Oh no. Oh no. That sucks. Only 1 hit left? Bullshit. Oh my god. I assume there's a better way to do this. I ran right into it. Oh! Oh, that was close. Debating whether or not I need to get that extra heart capsule. I might need to. Oh, I ran right into it. We'll do 2 more tries and then we'll go for the hard capsule. Oh! One more try and then we're gonna go get that extra heart that we can guarantee that we should be able to get through. Bro. Love and hate 3D games. This is why I don't drive too. Okay, we're getting that extra heart. Okay, we should be good now. Take an extra 3 hits. Oh fuck, dude. Oh my god. This level is DUM. What? Okay. I only have 1 hit left. Fucking stupid. I hate this. I actually hate this. No. I just need to not take a hit at the start. Stupid. Oh my god. I don't know. Oh my god, why do I guess like I wish there was another way to dispel the slime. Oh my god. I'm gonna try and take it slow this time. That was a mistake. We're not gonna speedrun, we're gonna take it nice and slow. Bullshit. I just have to take it slow. That's what I need to do. Okay, this is not gonna work this time. I was on top of it that time. Like, actually on top of it. I don't know how many more tries I can go for this. This is getting aggravating. I just fucked it up. Oh my god. Okay, 3 more tries and then I'm done with this course. Clipping the first pool. I'm gonna scream. Okay, for this last try, we're gonna get that extra heart capsule and then just take it super slow. Oh, I did not eat it. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay, we got 5 hits left. One. Oh, I didn't know I could throw up here. Okay, we did it. Thank fucking God. There we go. My goodness. Let's see what's in here. Oh. You can't wall jump. Oh! I wonder how we get up top there. Oh! Okay, I didn't know we could wall climb. Oh, how's that not reaching in? Bullshit. Okay. I gotta figure out how to get this one. Okay. Okay, how do we wall climb just one wall? Or maybe what I need to do is get up on the ledge and just climb up and then fall off. I think that's what I need to do. Oh, what happened to Yoshi? Uh-oh. We lost him. Oh, okay, that's gonna take a bit. But oh, okay, we got it. Nice. Okay. Thank goodness. Oh, we got it. Okay, cool. I wonder how we get out of here, though. Oh, did I miss one? Okay, I guess I missed one. I don't know where it is. Oh, they're up top there. Okay, I see. Oh, Oh no. Is it gonna respawn all the apples? Okay, I don't think it did. Okay, they don't respawn. Got it. Okay, I gotta figure out how to get over there. Guys. Okay, cool. I think we got all the apples here. Let's get out of here. Yeah, I'm looking. Nani? What is this? There's another one here, okay. Oh my god, not this fucking shit. Oh my god. Okay, I was trying to do long jumps, but they weren't working properly. I guess you have to stand on the pal. No, I'm so close. I'm literally so close. Okay. Oh fuck, I fucked up, I fucked up. Oh man, this is gonna be hard. That was gonna be easier without the motorbike, but this one is also gonna be difficult. Okay, this one, I don't know. Should I do long jumps again? Definitely gonna have to do rolling for the first one, then maybe try long jumps for the next section. Oh, it's not high enough. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I can do this one. We might have to come back. This one's gonna get me mad. I know what it is. Rosalina. I almost lined it up perfectly. Let's see what this one is. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Great. How am I supposed to get up here? Because it's like barely. Oh no, I did it again. Hey, how do we? Oh, okay. Oh, I am captured again. Okay, now I know how to get up the ledge properly. Okay, I just have to be more precise with my movements. Oh, frick. Frick! No! Okay. It's nice that, like, the apples don't respawn. That's really helpful. Because I think if they respawn every time, that'd be way too much. Oh no. Okay, makes sense that like the tongue can't go through the spikes. That makes sense. God. You got one. Can take three more hits now. Oh! No! No! At least we got one. You know, halfway there. Okay, that one's gonna be trickier.
Okay.
Oh my god. Okay, you need to be faster to get up the ledges, and then... Oh my god. Okay. I'm getting better at it though. Okay, we're almost there. We're literally almost there. God, I got up there so good. Oh my god, we did it, we did it, we can get out of here now. Thank goodness. We can get out. And that was only 10 minutes, so not that bad, but it felt like freaking forever. Okay. I was like, please don't kill me. Yoshi just jamming. By the lava. No worries at all. I'm getting out of here, man. I think the last, like, hidden world was here. Another Yoshi one. I actually nailed that extra jump. There's shit there. Oh! What the fuck? Break. Sad day. How do we get here? Like, actually. I don't think there's any way for me to climb the wall. Oh no! Then there's more up top, so there has to be a way to get up top then. Maybe Yoshi can reach. Oh, you can! Oh my god, I'm so fucking dumb. I forgot about that strat. Okay, at least we got him. Nice, we got one. Halfway there. Because I didn't land right on top of it. Whatever, it's fine. Oh, he's here! Saved. Saved. Okay. Almost there. It's one left? Oh, where is it? Oh no. Donde? Actually, where is it? Oh, I see it. Nice, we got it. Okay. Get out of here. Okay, whatever, we don't need him. Okay, I actually have to pause real quick. I will be right back. I have to go feed our wood stove.
BRB.
Yeah, I am back. Did it go in here? I think so. This is where we just came out of. Oh, it was. Okay, cool. Okay, I have no idea what the hint arts are. So I'll probably come back to them. Yeah, there's no other levels, so I kind of just want to dip and check out the next kingdom. Oh, we don't have any money. A tasty looking tower. Oh, it's supposed to look like a carrot. Okay. Got it. Locals rabbitish. Oh yeah, this is the right way, okay. Mm. Yes, go check out Darker Side. See what she's like. Only 299 more? Okay, let's go. That lens flare, though, getting artsy. Ooh, my friends are here. It will be difficult. Thanks, man. Danger ahead. Do this dance for safety. Something in the water. Doesn't appear to be. Oh, this is gonna be fun with the frogs. Oh, fuck. Oh no, this is gonna be so difficult. Just sing this all in, it's so cool, all these like secret levels. I haven't seen much of anything past like an any percent run. Like this is all new. Oh, I missed. Wonder how tall we can go. Oh no! Okay, we should be tall enough now. I forgot I had to capture. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, frick. Dude, this is gonna take forever. Just try again. Well, they all despawn. Or basically, they all despawn. Nice. Is that gonna be a moon? Oh, okay, just an extra heart. Can use that still. Oh! speedrun strat. Okay. Okay, this is gonna take a bit. Okay. I don't like how, like, the poles move down. Like, that's honestly psyching me out. Okay, you gotta be faster then, I guess. Flubbed it. So you don't have to turn the joystick when you're jumping from like the pole to the metal grates. Because when you turn, that's when you like unalign yourself on the pole. So you can wall jump in between them. Oh my god, come on! I gotta be faster. Man. Thank you. god, I'm facing the wrong way. No! No! Oh, okay, maybe a strat is to try and just keep going. I just need to time the first jump to the first little pulse better, because I keep facing the wrong way. Fuck me, okay. Okay, we made it. Oh my god, what the fuck? What? What is this? Oh my god. What? I'm right there. I had it. I was so close. Okay, it's doable. It's totally doable. I don't know if I can do this today, but we will try. There's gotta be something up top. Oh, there's not. Okay, whatever. No! No! Fuck! I should have waited. Should have waited there. Okay. I'm concentrating so hard right now. You gotta be patient. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna try again. It's so scary! Okay, we did it. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. This all just one run? Oh my god. Or something here. Fuck me. No. No, this is gonna... Okay, we gotta do this all again now. Oh, this is gonna be brutal. You're gonna wait for the next one because I stalled. Okay, did it good. Got another heart. I still had it. Oh no. Come on, that sucks. Okay, actually it's seamless. I keep pressing the left trigger. Oh, okay, we can get hit, we just can't. Okay, I got it now. I feel like that's gonna be a heart in that mystery box. No. Fuck. We're gonna go for like 10 more minutes. You're almost there. Oh fuck, no! Okay, we're up here, we're up here. Hello! Good afternoon, fam buddy. Hope you're doing well today. I explore a little bit of dark side, but now, like, we're stuck in darker side. I do not know how long this is gonna take me. It's absolutely brutal how you have to go so far. I haven't gotten past this section yet. Like, we're working on it. Master tip, go for it. Oh no. Make sure you jump before you collide with the wall. Oh, that way you can get like adequate distance. Okay. I think I've been trying to do that. I only had one heart left. Here we go. Do it again. I'm debating whether or not I want to get that extra heart at the start. I kind of don't want to waste my time. I kind of want to get to... try and get through, like the first section down. Oh, fuck. Don't get the one at the start? Okay. Yeah, because I'm like... That initial fight took a long time anyway. I was like, I don't want to waste my time. Literally impossible if you don't. Okay. I almost got to the end of that bubble lava part. I just botched it at the end. Right before you came in. Okay. I think I have the first... I think I have the first part down now. Loved it. Oh no. I just timed it wrong there. Like, I found the best thing to do is just do long jumps, that way you can leap long or farther enough to get to the higher ledges. It irks me when I have to, like, wait for stuff. No! Dude, see, I should've waited there. I should've waited more. I hesitated. Yeah, I haven't flubbed that part in a while. Like, waiting here, I just want to go. Like, I hate waiting. We're gonna wait for the next one. Okay, we're good. We're gonna wait for the next one because I forgot. Okay, let's go. Oh! Dude! Yeah, no way we're beating this today. No shot. Okay, perfect. Oh, okay, that one was close. Okay, we're here. Okay, now we got 3 hearts. Getting there. Oh! I keep pressing left trigger by accident. Oh, he's still there. Doing all right? I feel like there's something here, but I don't want to go for it now. Did we get that extra heart? It's not worth it. I'm not gonna go for it. That's what flubbed me up the last time. No, yeah, I'm not. I just want to see what happens next. Oh my god. I was right there. I mean, that's the furthest I've gotten. So that's an accomplishment, I guess. Get back here. Oh! Okay, I timed that totally wrong. Okay, got it down. Aced it. Okay, got a full heart. Back here. Oh my god. Shit. I overshot it. I knew I wasn't gonna make it. I think I'll do 2 more tries and then call it a day. Nice. I keep on pressing A for some reason. I do not know why. No. This is not good. Well, okay, what am I doing? Actually, what am I doing? Okay, last try for the day. And then probably tomorrow's just gonna be all darker side. I keep flubbing the long jumps on that one section. Nailed it that time. I think because I was just doing long jumps, I need to wait till I get to like the peak of those ledges. Ooh, saved. Frick. Let's just go for it. Fuck me. Okay, we gotta go all the way back now. This is DUM. I mean, like, I know once I practice more, I'll get the patterns down. This took me, like, 30 minutes to get that first section. Not 30 minutes, like, 20 minutes. But still, a bit. A bit. Fuck! One more, we'll do one more. We'll do one more since that was actually a good run. Oh, that was saved. Something like fell off my shelf and I jumped. I don't know if y'all saw that. Okay, saved. Okay, that was our last try for today. Sad. Okay, at least I know patterns for the first section. And then the moving ledges. I know the patterns for that one. Almost have on the patterns down for the lava bubbles. Okay, so did I save? I'm gonna save again. I don't know if I pressed it. Okay, now we're good. So let's see what we got today. Okay, so I know we got one in Moon Kingdom. So we had 27, now we have a total of 28. And then Dark Side. Now we have 10, so we got 8. And I didn't get any purchase moons today. Okay. So let's go ahead and fill up our jar. It's just a pillow back here for some lumbar support. Okay. So we got one moon. And then 8 from the dark side. Got 2, 4, 6, 8. Hey, that's what we got today. Not very many, but you know that is fine. Getting there. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna call it a day here. Thank you to anyone who came in. We have Fab Money show up at the end. Appreciate you coming in and helping me out, you know, as always. So I will be back again tomorrow, same time, 11 a.m. PST. Hopefully should be on, because I'm getting my booster shot today. Hopefully I'm not, like, too tired tomorrow. But yeah, I will see you all tomorrow. Everyone, I hope everyone has a great day. Okay, bye.